fun loving and just really believes the best in people. She just believes in people so much, to almost to the point of naiveness, because she doesn't really see differences between people.
Tracy's character is showing kind of this new wave, this new energy of viewing, you know, how we should treat people. I think why Penny and Tracy are such good friends is because Tracy has these bold, grand ideas, and Penny is very unsure of herself. Like, she has her mother telling her one thing and Tracy telling her another.
The 1950s was the beginning of the ideal of the white picket fence and the 2.5 kids and the concept that everyone should have this one perfect ideal for which to strive. Now, the 60s is when people started to fight back against that ideal and started to say, you know, maybe that's not what I want for myself.
Basically, my character Seaweed is pretty much this cool, awesome black guy, but it's more to the story with him.
He sees his struggle, but he accepts it as his daily life, and he like rises above. And I think, you know, in the dodgeball scene, when she first sees Seaweed, she's taken back, because for the first time she is, you know, seeing somebody of color not as a monster that her family and society has made them out to be, but as a peer and someone that's suave and attractive.
Link Larkin is, you know, he's got, he, it looks like he's got everything going for him, but he kind of really doesn't. He's got a horrible girlfriend. He's got one shot to make it big. Tracy is everything that Link kind of sees as what's good about life. And Tracy has, like, she has the confidence. She believes, she really believes in herself. She's never once questioned that she is talented or beautiful or really, or good at what she wants to do, or that she can achieve what she wants to do.
Just take me to that dance floor, and we'll twist the night away.
But what she doesn't realize is it's much bigger than her. And it's not just, you know, she does want to just dance on TV with her friends, but it's more than that. It's a movement.
The play is truly a celebration. Tracy's simple determination to just dance with her friends brings about the integration of the show.
Like, you follow the journey of the characters, whether it be Tracy's journey of wanting to be accepted and, you know, having all these dreams and desires and having those come true, or whether it's Penny's, you know, feelings of uncertainty and, you know, not confidence in herself and her surroundings, but finding that she is her own person and that there is love and beauty in this world, and you can find it in, you know, places that you would never have thought.
And then when she sets her mind to something throughout the show, by the end of the show, she does it. She achieves the goal, which I think is really good.
The thing that I love most about Tracy is she just has this love for everything around her. She loves where she lives. She loves Baltimore, even though it's not the best place in Baltimore that she lives in. She loves it. She loves waving hello to the bum and the flasher that she knows that she passes every time she goes by to school. She just sees the best in people, and I just really love that about her.